You ain't turning me into nothing, Fred Sanford. I was born a Baptist, and I will remain a